we've got here is the Brodex pod system. The model that we have that we're going to use today is a pod that contains deionizing resin, which is used specifically to produce deionized water from tap water, which is then used to clean glass in the method that I'm about to show you. So basically, this is how it works. You need to find your bib tap, or garden tap as a lot of people call it. These are standard hose lock fittings which you can buy in any of the B&Q type of stores. This goes on here. This connects directly to the same type of fitting. The water will pass through this unit. As it passes through, it will become deionized. Now we're going to go round to the front of the house, a distance from the bib tap, which is often the case, so you need to use a hose trolley of some shape or form. In this case, again, we're using a hose lock trolley from the same type of place you'd buy these fittings. It connects to here. We need to extend this trolley out to where we want to work from. Now we're connected up, we're ready to extend the hose out to where you want to work on the property. This hose has an auto shut off on the end, which is signified by the red. That means the water won't pass out until something is plugged into there. So we leave there as that as it is, and we'll turn on the bib tap. As you can see, the water passing along the cartridge. It's now deionized. Once it gets to this point, it's now going to travel all the way through this hose to the end of the hose.